Okay, I'm going to do first, fourth, first, fifth, first, using triad chords in all the different inversions. It's a very useful exercise to learn. I'm going to start in the key of G, in the first, in the root inversion. A flat.